IgM is one of the type of the antibody. They can be monomer or it can be a pentamer. It is the first antibody which is produced by the fetus. It can also be a first antibody which is produced in response to the antigen. It is the membrane bound antibody which is very efficient in binding the antigen with many repeating epitopes.